Hello, this is Visual Planner TV Newsbriefs. Here are the highlights of some of the news making rounds today. I am blessed. The federal government is said to have generated revenue worth 922.08 billion naira in April. The amount exceeded the receipt in the preceding month and the corresponding period of 2013 by 5.3% and 17.2% respectively. The Central Bank of Nigeria has directed deposit money banks participating in the Commercial Agricultural Credit Scheme to commence the repatriation of proceeds of the loan payments on a quarterly basis with effect from July 1, 2014. The new capital requirements imposed by the Securities and Exchange Commission last December has forced some stockbroking firms to downsize their workforce in a bid to meet up with the needed fund for the capital. The Ministry of Communications Technology has released a report which indicates that telecommunications operators in the country connect over 63 million Nigerians to the internet since the liberalization of the sector in 2001. The National Pension Commission has announced that the ongoing verification exercise for federal government employees due for retirement between January and December 2015 will be concluded by June 18. Despite huge financial resources committed to the transformation of the power sector, Minister of Power, Professor Chinedu Nnebo, has admitted that the reforms have not been really successful. According to him, about 30 million Nigerians still live in total darkness. And now on sports, captain of the Nigerian national team, Joseph Yobo, has affirmed that the Super Eagles are ready to go head-on against Iranian contenders in the opening 2014 World Cup Group F match on June 16. For details on these news briefs, please visit www.visualnigeria.ng. You can also follow us on Twitter at @visualnigeria and like our fan page on facebook.com/visualnigeria. And that'll be all for now, but before I let me leave you with this Buddha quote. We are what we think, all that we are arises with our thoughts we make our world.